Kentucky cuisine, I think, is a little different from the rest of the South because you get like a lot of influence from Appalachia. You get some of that like real necessity-based cooking in the winter and in the spring before you get new harvest. So I love all the pickling and all the preservation techniques you see that are so prominent in Kentucky. The other thing that I think that's different about Louisville and like the cuisines that you see out of Louisville is that it was a trade route. You know, for the longest time we got so many different cuisines coming in and different people coming in because of the river. And so you see some of that. So it really is a modgepodge of what rural Kentucky looks like versus the cities of Kentucky. And that together makes Kentucky cuisine, which is exciting and fun and different in, you know, Kentucky.